Give me that fucking pen. Give me that fucking brush, you cunt. Give me that fucking pen.
Once upon a time there was a guy called Mick. Was walking down the street one day and just switched. So many pretty colours made him sick. So he bought a can of paint and a brush to paint blick. All the whips that he passed that were parked in the street. And all the front doors of the yards full of peeps. All the cars and the jeeps that were black. He released better paint in his can for the reds and the greens and the ones in between like purple and brown. He would paint on them straight, not circle around. He weren't happy to see him blacked out. Had a look in his eyes like he was cracked out. Looking blacked out with the trench coat and his back slouched. Paint flat out, nearly everything is black now. I'm not leaving even one stone unturned. He remembers shit turns black when it burns. So he burns all the leaves and the trees in the park that are marked with ivy. Was here and so was Mark inside a heart. Engraved by kids, bugger school in the park. Young loves the thought they'd be together for eternity. But the flame went out like these burning trees. And now the colour Mick wants to see. Charcoal black with a capital B.
For a split second his darkness goes. But it ain't long till he's back in his darkest mode. And the darkness grows, he turns his head back so we can paint black the red rose he snatched from the bush that is black. Cause he painted that with the brush in his hand. And the paint in his can that is now on the van. It cars and two jeeps that are parked in the street. And all the front doors of the yards full of peeps. A dead green seagull by his feet is turning blue, makes him weep. Tears start streaming down his cheeks, fall from his chin onto the beak of the bird that is laying in the gut of the street by the curb. Something's going on, something deep and absurd inside of Mick's head. Why does he care so much? Give a shit that is dead. I guess we'll never know what's up with this tortured soul. Painting shit black as he turns a dead seagull. That from front to back.
No more will my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
Everything is black now, even the dogs and the cats now. Dogs bark, cats meow, but Mick just won't back down. He wants to paint a city and everything inside it. All the girls that are looking pretty and all the men that try it with him. If he had his way, he'd paint the whole of Britain. He's sick in the head, ain't nothing gonna calm him down. Motherfuckers gone by me now, the only thing that can stop him is the army now. Take away his paint cannons, and disarm him now. Hold on, wait, looks as though he's calming down. Looking at something sticking out the ground in the cemetery underneath a tree that he just didn't see before. Or maybe he saw it before but just ignored it. Anyhow, now he's walking towards it. Man, it's a can and a brush, cause as soon as he saw it, he dropped that shit in the rush, man, all of it. Cause he was so in awe of it. So in awe of this thrifty new grave, engraved with the name Ruby Tuesday. A natural beauty, no oil of roulette, needed to make her shine like a new day. But not today, cause she's dead, laying in a hole in the floor instead. Being alive and looking live and red. From what guys have said, being live in bed and live ahead. Holy shit, what the fuck? Mick's eyes are full of tears, head looks like it's gonna bust. He sees the bus and starts to rush towards it. Past the line of hearses in the street, on their way to put somebody 6 feet deep in the dirt. He wishes it was him, can't deal with the hurt. Even when he jacks up, cause the drugs don't work, they just make it worse. And time is something that he can't reverse. So he looks at the sun and runs towards it, straight into the road. From the 58 bus, the driver's floored it, cause he don't know Mick's about to come out of nowhere. So when he hits Mick, it's all over. So the left line on the floor is a torture, so rare. His body all tortured up with no soul there.
I see a line of cars and they are painted black. With flowers and my love hope never to come back.
Fucking bad, fucking rat face, Benjamin cunt. You really fucking think you can fuck with Lucicus, you piece of shit. Your fucking absolute agony is coming, mate, and it's going to be for eternity. You understand me?
To call the sender, press the hash key.
Something like that.
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. That's what I want.
Okay, everyone. Now I wanna introduce some special guests here with me tonight. We got Dave Grohl on the drums. Would he give him a hand, please? We got the legend Kurt Cobain. We do it as a B-League, right? Listen, yo. Who needs actions when you got words? I ain't afraid to get physical. It's just I hit harder when I spit on the verse. 'Cause I'm a six bit. I spit so sick that it hurts. So sick of spitting, I can even spit in reverse. Still. Can step up to my face if that's the way you feel. Throw a punch, I'll throw one back and show you I'm for real. Lost a lot of so-called mates, it's a sign of record deal. One more banker bringing hate, won't matter now. I'm paying bills, not staying still, waiting for the jaggle. Feeling so frustrated, I can stab someone in the eye with a Bible. Having to drive slow, every time I see the 5-0. 'Cause there's a 9-bar of skunk in my trunk and it's libel. Used to shot the high grade paint. So I'm used to cats who beg for scraps and chat crap that don't make sense. 'Cause how was true, dude? Even when you go to great lengths, I see through you like glass of fake friends.
Nothing on the top but a bucket and a mop and an illustrated book about birds. See a lot up there, but don't be scared. Who needs Jackson when you got words?
Sticks and stones break bones, but what I say will hurt you worst. If you're feeling dead and buried like you're 6 feet under earth. And if actions speak louder than words, then it comes to hear you hating, but I never see you burst. You just vex, 'cause you wish you were a riot. And you can't make so many people feel your set like I can. Pick up a mic and set the crowd alight, man. Shine so fucking bright, they think it's day when it's night, man. That's right, man. You can't deny I've got talent. It's jealousy, you only hating 'cause you haven't. The more I blow, the more you hate me with a passion. Now the presser on my dick and people follow me like fashion. Girl, I don't believe the hype. And that's all it is and nothing else. But I don't need the hype, the words are right, will sell themselves. 'Cause the words are right, are from the heart, that's why they're felt. And you'll be eating yours or mine, are flying off the shelf.
Nothing on the top of the bucket and a mop and an illustrated book about birds. See a lot up there, but don't be scared. Who needs Jackson when you got
I'd rather murk mine's liberty. Spray them with the spit from my tongue. They're going on a killing spree and living life on the run. Even if sometimes I do feel like getting the gun and running up on everyone who hated me from day one. But what's the point in that? It's ironic where the point be at. Hate is from the heart, still the head is where I point the gap. Imagine how your face looks as I cock it back. Pull the trick, imagine how your face looks after that. But it ain't worth it, bro. Hey, your wine thick. Even though I hear and see so much that makes me sick. Come across so many fools that make me wanna switch. I won't ruin my career just because you said some shit. I let you quit on the mic so you can keep on beefing. Think you're getting to me, no blood, you ain't even. I'm a Libran, so I maintain a cool balance. And you mean nothing to me, like full balance. Anyway, fuck all the haters. You know the name, Plan B. Hey, Blackheart. Yeah. Yo. Beni G, mixologists on the ones and two.
Who needs action? Who needs action?
But you got words.
Who needs action? When you got words. Who needs action? When you got words.
Thank you.
September 2003, I'm softly touched by a warm summer breeze. Their blue tits flocking and swerving. My accuracy, well, it's quite unnerving. I stole into a burnt orange field which once was green. Lost his zeal to prance and dance and sing around, which is not condoned in the centre of town. And as I crunch those crispy leaves, I walk towards a shaded tree to find a young girl lying there, drifting off without a care. Her face was covered by a straw hat, happy as Larry and all of that. Well, I shouted out to wake her up. She was skipping school in the burning. And as I tried to get her to speak, I realized that the little girl was not asleep. I moved her hat to find that her face was grey, her knickers wrapped around her ankles. It's not funny. And as I tried to get her to speak, I realized that the little girl was not asleep. I moved her hat to find that her face was grey, her knickers wrapped around her ankles. It's not funny.
There's a brat called Larry, following a girl called Annie, walking down a dark alley that leads to a part where Sally, a mate of Annie's, must be late. Said she'll meet her at the gate, but she ain't there. And Annie's scared, cause now she's aware that Lavi's there. She don't wanna walk through the park at night, but Lavi's in the alley and it's dark, alright. So all she can do is go that way and hope that Lavi is a girl or gay. Cause José, she can't see who it is. If she could, she'll be losing her shit, running like nobody's business. Cause Lavi's little head is full of thoughts of sickness, and all he wants to do is grab little Emmy and screw the life out of her, literally. He ain't evil, he's the epitome. And now it's closing in where the park bench stop and the trees begin. No conscience is a sleazy sin, where it don't slip so easily in.
Children, please beware. Happy as Larry and all of that. Happy as Larry and all of that. Children, please beware. Happy as Larry and all of that. Happy as Larry and all of that.
And he ain't dreaming. He's grabbed her, but Annie ain't screaming. Cause he's gagged her, wielding a knife, saying he's gonna stab her. If she tries running away, she'll get a dagger straight through the heart. But this ain't love, it's rape and murder, straight blood. Ain't dripping from his knife, that's not how he takes her life. Larry says, bitch, get in touch with nature. Fucking sick cunt laughs as he rapes her, rapes her, rapes her. Hands over mouth, he suffocates her, takes her life away, takes her life away, takes her life away, takes her life
and
away.
As I try to get her to speak, I realize that the little girl was not asleep. I moved her hat to find that her face was grey, her knickers wrapped around her ankles. It's not funny. And as I try to get her to speak, I realize that the little girl was not asleep. I moved her hat to find that her face was grey, her knickers wrapped around her ankles. It's not funny.
There's a guy called Barry, looking for Larry, walking down the same alley that leads to the part where Annie, the daughter of Barry that was gagged and raped, when she went to meet Sally, her so-called mate, he said she'd wait, said she'd meet her at the gate, but weren't there, and now Barry knows why. Barry knows Larry knows Sally, cause Si, short for Simon, a policeman. Barry knows from back when he was a fireman. Let it slip that Sally was the bitch that Larry used as bait. Two fine girls have become their mates and set them up to get fucked and raped. He said there'll be no justice if we left it to the system. So if you want justice, don't say a word, my friend, just listen. Larry's meeting Sally in the park at 8 p.m. when it gets dark. Take this gun and wear this mask. Do it right, make it fast.
Children, please beware. Happy as Larry and all of that. Happy as Larry and all of that. Children, please beware. Happy as Larry and all of that. Happy as Larry and all of that.
Larry's waiting in the alley with his gun and his balaclava, thinking about the way Larry took away Annie from her father. He wants to end this cunt's life, teach him about karma. A bullet straight between the eyes and one for his bitch after. Sally's there now, he can see her waiting. There's a guy at the top of the road waving at Sally, that's Larry, it's blatant. Barry moves fast out the alley to the pavement. Two bullets to make the heads caving. One each to teach him about taking life. Yes, life is God's forsaken, but this body's God forsaken. Front door, what do I see? Another little you on the street shot and weed. Won't be too long before that you shot and smack. Selling heroin to his brethren and that, making fast cash, thinking he's going places.
and he will be straight after the court cases. He thought the streets would bring him glamour and fame, but now he's locked up and no one remembers his name.
But you know it's alright, just how easily people are forgotten.
1 minute you're heading for the top and don't ever look like stopping, then suddenly you find yourself right back at the bottom. That's life though, a soul's getting cut with a knife, so watch your step if you don't wanna get blood on your knives, bro. Cause these streets will have you up just when you least expect it. You say you don't fear death, but you know you respect it. Friends cry, I've seen my best friends die, I've heard my best friends lie about how they doing fine. I've had so many best friends in my time, and most of them I lost the brown smoke and white lines. I ain't no stranger to drugs, I've had my fair share, had my head up in the clouds like fucking Care Bears. Chatted all that red hair, yeah, I'm just experimenting. MDMA, LSD, amphetamines, all the rest of that shit that goes with it. Why is it everyone who does drugs thinks they know everything there is to know about life already? Just by sitting on their city doing drugs in front of the telly, thinking they're heavy, cause they live their lives like that. High on crack, what sort of fucking life is that? Whatever happened to your dreams and aspirations, blood? Now the highlight of your day is masturbation, blood. Live your life on the curb, or you choose to take it one step further than the herb. Shit ain't getting worse, it's always been like this. Life's a game and give or take, and people take the right piss. I've seen the most self-righteous, a man fall off the wagon. I start chasing the dragon, and it's funny how now they're the ones with the problem. Look how much their big fucking mouths are gonna cost them. Used to be the type that looked down on man, now they're inhaling toxins through a biro. And it's ironic, don't you think, I'm 5 years back, the same cats that are now on crack. Didn't even used to drink, now they the missing links in the world of wasted talent. They could have been great, now they just making up the balance. Musicians, artists, writers, authors, gymnasts, athletes, footballers, bare peeps I used to know who could have turned pro. Now the only game they play is the one on road, whether it be drug pushing, shoplifting or prostitution. Some sort of institution seems like the only solution. Stop the man looking like some kind of Mardi Gras. This guy calls on the corner asking if you want a party. It's nasty, driving through the ends is like safari. Don't get out your car unless you a cracky kamikaze. And that's the way of it. Man's going able, missing links, making life unstable.
Not this time, girl. Not this time. Not this fucking time.
No! No, 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 no! No! No, 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 no! No! Not this fucking time! No fucking way, no fucking way, no fucking way, no fucking way! You made me look a right cunt!
I'm gonna kill you, girl. I'm gonna fucking kill him.
My time again, you motherfuckers. You best listen up, yeah? Fucking cunts. I'll break a bottle over some boy's head, stab a broken piece into the poor cunt's neck. I leave him in an alleyway screaming and bleeding to death, run away laughing my head off to the lean for death. What do I care? Still like I'm gonna get caught anyway. Killing it, crime's a fucking blood sport. No matter, notch up as many points as possible. Show all the kids on my estate that I'm unstoppable. Cause in my world, respect's the only thing that matters. If I ain't getting enough, someone weak enough, and weak to beat is getting back. The self-esteem's getting shattered into tiny little fragments on the floor that's scattered. What can I say? Life ain't fair, but I don't care. Cause I'm untouchable like Elliot Ness. I tie a bandana around my head like Rambo. Shoot you on your fucking doorstep like Jill Dando.
it, I punts. Had it all for free, anything that I want. No, I smoke all your weed, get right off my bunts. Never repaid a favor back, not even once. Cause I cap like a jack on roll. The dope need a dough, but the beat takes control. I never go looking for a fast to harass. Just to hear him tell me he's brass. I'm like, trust me, blood, you don't wanna make this hard. And over your money, your phone, and your Pokemon cards. Move fast or else I'll go on like smoking cigarettes. Bad for your health, got one head of a mean street. Causing beef on the street, I pray on the weed. Forever looking for fresh meat, I need to eat. Keep feeding my ego, I'm a control freak. And I'm only 14 years old.
Why won't you listen when I speak? Don't belong with a human being.
In the eyes of the law, I'm not old enough to have sex. My booze ain't even dropped yet, and I've had skets. Lying on the backs, flat on the floor. Virgin pussy getting fucked till it's raw. I go out on the church, looking for birds. Some dumb young bitch to fuck so hard it hurts. And what's worse is that I do it bareback. Cause when I put a condom on, it's bare slack. Now my dick ain't big enough for that. So I just stick my ding-a-ling inside and snatch, and that's that. If I see something I want, I'll take it. Girl won't give it up, then I'll rape it, break it. Impenetrate it, I'm gonna make it happen, impregnate it. If she has a uterus, I just act like it ain't mine. Make her have an abortion for the eighth time.
Why won't you listen when I speak? Don't belong with a human being.
There's a gangster called Bonehead who runs teams around my area. She's involved in, couldn't get any hairy off. You're on his hit list, they'll find you no matter where you are. Fucking with him's worse than catching malaria. He's the most notorious drug dealer in my state. So copious amounts of heroin and crack cocaine. Double cross him and you'll feel the pain. There's more disappearing acts on street than David Blaine. And I wanna be just like him. Riding in the black tapping with alloy rims. Doing drive-bys, fire in an AK-47 out the window and tick. See, that kind of shit impresses me. Cause I got an ignorant mentality. The way I see is the way to be. So arrogant, nothing will ever get through to me.
Why won't you listen when I speak? Don't belong with a human being.
So that was Plan B with his track Kidz, and as you heard, it did contain some strong language and it talked about some serious issues. And on the One Extra website, there's been a lot of reaction to the record over its lyrics about violence, teen sex, abortion and robbery amongst teens. But is this just the way of Plan B getting his track on air, or a real reflection of life on the streets? We're joined on the line now by our listeners, Dave from Leicester and Nero from London. Hello to both of you.
Hi.
Can we start with Dave? What's your question for Plan B?
Okay, Plan B, hi.
How you doing, bro?
Yeah, it's good, man, yeah. What I'm thinking is, there's a lot of time in the media, black people are portrayed as dangerous, violent criminals and prostitutes who should all be locked away, and you've chosen to agree with that image and to encourage it. Don't you think that's quite negative and unoriginal of you?
Alright, what colour do you think I am?
I don't know.
I met a little girl in Knoxville, a town we all know well. And every Sunday evening, out in her home I dwell. We evening walk about a mile from town. I picked a stick up off the ground and knocked that fire girl down.
Got some fucked up shit. That shit's fucked up. My day.
Yo, ever seen a fat girl drop? Only when one suck my cock. See people say I'm sick, but what? By the rest of the world, is it not? Sick like a fat girl getting knocked over the head with a stick of a rock till she got blood clot in the brain from the knock. Screaming at her boyfriend, begging him to stop, stop, stop. Are you shocked? Nah, please, does it shock you to hear that this shit goes on? Or is it you think it's alright if you see it happen in a film, but not when it's in a song? Are you wrong in the head, you pleb? What's the difference? Films for the blind, you don't watch, you listen, so listen. Are you ready? Yo, here we go. Lovvin Brothers wrote their song years ago on an old brother, where art thou tip? It's called a murder by the find out about it. Knoxville girl, what you heard on the intro. Lyrics to make you pretty so mental.
Ah, nah, what's wrong? Come on, man, it's only a song. We grind for you, mom. Ah, this shit's just getting long. Right, man, what's going on? What you mean it's all wrong, B-Tong? You've been speaking to Radio 1, yeah, and what? They're banning my song? Jesus Christ, what's the problem with people these days? How much would it cost them to use their ears and really listen to what the songs are about? The kids on the street, they understand them, so why can't the rest of them figure it out? Not as intelligent as they make out, like Dave from Leicester who was running his mouth. Talking about stereotypes when he's the one who was sued over black. And I'm not you, I'm white. Come on, dickhead, get it right. Before you go around, start picking fights. Like, who's that bird on Kiss? The one that made me laugh. But she reviewed kid adulthood and started talking out of her arse. Something like,
yeah, great film, great cast, great first time with a Brian O'Clark. Soundtrack that's great to apart from that plan B, he's just too dark.
What the fuck you on about, bitch? Saying you're offended by my song Kidz. I just done what no clock did. Talked about life where I live, you did, Ah, nah, what's wrong? Calm down, it's only a song. What you crying for, you mom? Ah, this shit's just getting long. Right, man, what's going on? What you mean it's all wrong, B-Tong? You've been speaking to Radio 1, yeah, and what? They're banning my song. Ah, nah, what's wrong? Calm down, it's only a song. What you crying for, you mom? Ah, this shit's just getting long. Right, man, what's going on?
She fell down on her bended knees, for mercy she did cry. Oh, Willy dear, don't kill me here, I'm unprepared to die. She never spoke another word, I only beat her more, until the ground around me within her blood did flow.
There certainly is a lot of people who
shouldn't. Who you suckers think you're tripping with? Yes, I'm the boss. 745, white on white, that's Rick Ross. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat. What? I keep them coming back, what? We keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got them pretty things flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo Noriega, the real Noriega. He owe me 100 favors. I ain't petty player, we buy the whole thing. See, most of my homies hustle, they still do they thing. My roof back, roof back. My money ride, my money ride. I'm on the pedal, show you what I'm running like. When they snatch black, I cry for 100 nights. He got 100 bodies, serving 100 lights.
Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm.
Yeah, I'm always hustling, blood, I'm hustling even when I'm just sitting in the flat, sipping on the jack, chilling with my girlfriend. Cause I'm always on the phone like who, what, when. What did you just say? Gonna say that again? Well, you motherfucking me, motherfucker, what's 10? Motherfucker's supposed to be my motherfucking friend. Give him 8% and say that shit's peng. Considering that I'm still living in the ends, and I'm still driving in the same old banged out ride. Reg plate starting with an N, looking at the Benz and the BMs, thinking how come I ain't in one of them. Yeah, my LP dropped last, so what then? Them damn money's dried up since then. I'm still Ben, same old little pink dick white boy that I was before. Set him now, I'm a little less young, little less dumb and a little less poor. What's enough more? Is it cause I figure tough enough or do I just know the score? Blah, they can't say I ain't talented, all they can say is that I'm too raw. What's my name? Ben Drew, not Ben Jaw. Still no one backs me like Joe. Wiley Raz, Quamos ain't low on BBC Radio. Who cares what that fat prick said? He's pop. Yeah, Chris Moores, he had a pop. First him and now Tim, so what? Neither of them got a clue about hip-hop. Blah.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm.
Where do we go? Nobody knows.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 hustling.
I've gotta say I'm on my way down. God give me style and give me grace.
Every day I'm hustling.
God put a smile upon
every day, every day I'm hustling. 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 Every day I'm. Every day I'm.
Alright, this is pointless. Okay, it's time for Plan B. This is what happens when you fuck a stranger in the ass!
You see what happens? This is what happens when you fuck a stranger in the ass! See what happens when you fuck a stranger in the ass!
So he says he loves you, wants you to be his wife, but he's too hooked on the crack pipe for that to be right. It's all lies, none of it's true. Though it hurts, you know what you gotta do. Cut him loose like a dirty needle, you don't know where he's been. All I know is I seen him high when he says that he's clean. It was a great patch when he first bust on the scene. But as the mystery unraveled, it became black and white. Know what I mean? We can never be friends, he can go to hell. No more hanging around the house like a bad smell. Either he goes or I do. It's your decision, mama, it's all on you. You're too old to be naive, and I know you ain't ignorant. That's what's bothering me, ma, cause you going on different. I ain't never seen you loved up like this before. Why is it everybody but you can see you deserve more? In Arsenal. I saw the way he made you happy like a love fool. Calm you down when times were hard up, stressful. But all that don't amount to shit when he starts acting like a little kid, treating you as if you were some kind of bitch. Mama, you ain't rich, but still he borrows your money and never pays it back. Cause every penny he gets, he spends on that bad habit his. Fucking takes the piss, bringing that slut into a house, that's the ultimate diss. Now I know you threw him out for that, but how long's it gonna be before you're taken back?
Mama, know you own it, you're the owner.
One who can't see that this bloke is a phony, and he don't really care about your mum. He just says he does, cause he fucking thinks you're dumb. Tell my friends when they ask me how I'm doing, am I supposed to pretend? I like there's nothing wrong when they're blatantly is. Turn the other cheek when he's taking a piss. Fuck that, it's not how the man of the house acts. Gotta defend my territory, guard my patch. When I know he's doing dodgy shit behind your back, put my foot down, stand my ground and that. This has got to stop, whether the guy burns crack or not. They said they know he's fucking lost the plot. Dead and buried is the act phrase. Can't even act right, can't even act his age. That's so fucking lame. 30 something years old, he should feel ashamed. If I was him, I'd slip my veins in the mains. Run a lukewarm bath, I've seen it till my arteries drained. But right this time, so I ain't gotta do it again. Cause there's nothing more pathetic than a cry for help. Either you do or you don't wanna kill yourself. Everybody knows you got a problem, so it don't matter if you admit it. What you gotta do is be a man and fucking deal with it. I know the truth hurts, mama, but this shit's gotta be said. He don't love you, he never has, and that's a fact. Cause the only thing he really loves in this world is crack.
I'll do anything that you want me to, yeah. I'll almost anything.
Look at you now, I just can't understand how I ever could have looked up to you, man. Still I'm past being mad, losing my rag. Just find it sad, cause you were the closest thing I had to a dad. And instead of looking up, I'm looking down at you, fella. Days where I believed your crap are come and gone like the weather. Still you hide beneath your raincoat and stolen umbrella. What's wrong with you, brother? Come on, fucking get it together. You're getting close to 50 now, mature age. So let go of the whiskey now, start acting your age. Can't spend the rest of your life killing your liver. Spend your last days acting like you don't give a shit about nothing. Now you're old and you're bitter, cause your ex left you for another man she found fitter. Enough to raise two kids anyways, cause you ain't fit to be a fucking dad in any way. You're a degenerate alcoholic and have been for years. Your eyes are dry now, but not the tracks of your tears. And I see where they lead, man. I'm sorry that you're hurt, but you can only blame yourself. Now your dick's in the dirt. Pub each day in the old nag's head just stave. And wild, wild horses couldn't drag you away. Yeah, that's the one, ain't it, didn't you say? At your funeral, that's the song you want them to play. You ain't got long to go now, bruv. Now it's clear you a slave to the drink, cause soon you'll drink yourself into your grave. It's got to the stage where you love to drink every day. I say love, cause if you didn't love it, you sober up. But hey, what you love more, the sucks or your own flesh and blood? Cause blood, it's been 2 years since you even gave them a hug. Let alone even let them hear your voice. There's no excuse, it's not like you haven't got a choice. What you gotta do is fix up, look sharp, stop drinking. No poison your body with anything that stops you thinking. You're too old for all that. You had your time, man, don't act like a fool. Acts in life, you got a full cap. Money for your youth, you say you weren't just a sperm bank. Then show your ex some proof, just a piece of what you earn, man. Cause right now she's the only one who's paying for the schooling. No matter how much of a bitch you say she is, that's appalling. When you gonna learn, man, you fucked up again. Went and got another bird up the fucking duff again. No doubt you won't be about for this one like the others. And your dirty fucking pissed cunt, thank you God for mothers them. Cause dads ain't worth shit, it must be hereditary. You never knew yours and your kids don't know you, so set it, G. A date with a surgeon under local anesthetic, Keith. I think it's time you went and got yourself a vasectomy. On the real, I ain't joking, blood, I fucking had enough. You know what it was like for both of us growing up. You never had a dad, or neither did I, and you know it, blood. Cause you knew my dad, you know when he left there was only a pup. So I can't condone that shit. Abandoning your kids, you're a prick. I don't care what you say, man, you make me sick. There's no excuse for that shit. You say you don't know where they are, but there's ways of finding out. You're just not trying very hard. You can't have gone very far, your ex's family's still about. You could write your ex a letter asking her, let's sort this out, and give it to her mum so she can pass it on. But I suppose that's hard to do when you're motherfucking drunk. So you know what? Fuck it, I'll leave it alone. As long as you leave me alone, cause you don't need to be known. Like those thieves, you private number me and breathe down the phone. I don't give a fuck about you now, your true colours are shown. Next time you see me, zip your funeral, white horses by the stone. So keep your fucking drink, you'll need it now, you're all on your own.
We're now honoured indeed to have a very special exclusive. For the first time on British television, please welcome Tom York, Plan B.
Pissed off with you cause you've been acting childish, T.
When the fuck you gonna grow up, man? Stop having these fights with me. Deep down I know we're cool, but sometimes I wonder, would I really give a fuck if you were 6 feet under? I look at you as a friend, but when it comes down to it, it's blatant. Me and you ain't tight like the way you are with Jason. And you don't listen to me like the way you listen to him. That makes me think you don't respect me, that's how the dissing begins. Every time we meet, we're at each other's throats like a couple of bitches. Hate the way you try, go on like a fuck, that's some thick shit. No one day you'll sort yourself out, cause you ain't stupid. I just hope that day ain't that far away, cause my life's moving at a fast rate. Picking up pace, heading towards the right place. I don't wanna leave you behind, but I can feel my heart change as every day goes by. I start to realize who my friends are. If you're one of them, prove it, fix up.
Couldn't get along today, now we couldn't get along today. Couldn't get along today.
Again, my friend, you managed to rattle someone's cage, but for once it ain't mine. This time it's Dave's. Fuck me, I thought we were bad, but you and him are worse. Falling out over petty shit like money, weed and birds. Talking about if you never saw each other again, it would be too soon. I can't really talk though, sometimes I feel that way too. I'm just glad that me and you have sorted out our differences. Now we can finally be on the level, as you like to put it, just circle. So how's your life, man? Baby, you seem really down. What's it like living on that council estate in South? I know you got that big fuck off dog to protect you, but it ain't your man a man. What's wrong with your head, dude? The way you go on, blood, you need to be careful. Hey, give me that shit about it's all cool, just be careful. Look, I've got to go, when you're in the ends next, make sure you check me. Hi, blood, cool, see you next week.
Couldn't get along today, couldn't get along today.
Thing he said was, hey B, you're not gonna believe this, man, but Tony's dead. And at first I didn't, then I heard the Tony's voice. I knew he was serious, so I didn't have a choice. And suddenly it hit me, and I went silent, lost for words. As I listened to him describe how you died, I felt the surge of overwhelming sadness. Those fucking bastards, why they have to kill you, man, it's madness. I keep a picture in your face, first time I seen it scared. As I imagine you dropping from that balcony, falling through the air. I don't know whether you fell trying to escape or whether you was pushed up, but whatever they did, it was enough to get you more than shook up. All I know is that they turned up in your flat whilst you were sleeping. Seriously intended on giving you a beating. That bitch you live with must have had something to do with it as well. She wanted you out of the yard, why the fuck else would that dog of yours be locked in another room? I find it far too convenient, that slag must have knew that they was coming to do you something bad. I just can't take this, it's driving me mad. I just can't believe you're gone and never felt this sad.
Blah, blah, blah.
I fucking love you, man.
Couldn't get along today, now we couldn't get along today. Couldn't get along today.
Now that you're gone, nothing will ever be the same. Your death was a tragedy in every kind of way. I can't comprehend all the time we wasted on being angry at each other instead of just getting along is wrong. And it reminds me of how you left the last day. Cause when you died, we didn't see his ass for days. And those days have turned to months, and now those months have turned to years. Thought to be a sack, and still we're holding back the tears. I say we haven't seen Dave for years, but we have, except it ain't really him. David, we knew we'd never take crack or heroin. It hit him hard just like it did for Jace. You and him were like brothers and his heart lies in empty space. Cause you'll never be replaced, and we all feel the same. All we have is love and respect when someone mentions your name. So know this, just before I hang up the line for the last time, we love you and you're forever on our minds.
You a little drink, maybe some Alize, and we can buy some champagne, maybe later, if I like you, when you talk. I gotta know if you got a brain inside a beautiful body. And if you have, then I don't know, maybe I'll see if there's any more room for me and those.
in the room. Keep on playing while you're stopping, baby. Ooh, I ain't finished with you yet, baby. Oh, no. James Brown might be dead, but I'm alive and kicking, baby. Woo! Gotcha. And I'm feeling the way you look into my eyes. Ooh, when you take my Willy, you get such a surprise. Cause it's not as big as you might think it is. Oh no, baby, it's not as big as my personality anyway. But it's why I fucking shine. Ooh, that's what you're gonna say when I stick it in your ass. Cause you say it's too small to satisfy you. Baby, I'll fucking rape you in the park. Ooh, in the park when it's dark. Ow! Oh, you're a little bit screaming. Ooh, until I cut your throat. Leave it there.
This is a murder battle, not a fucking love song.
Somewhere in a canal by Camden Town, underneath a bridge. That's where he said he put her bits and bobs straight after what he did. Every time I pass the lock, I stop and wonder where she is. You see, Suzanne was quite a looker, quite tasty for a high street hooker. She had a nice shape, nice ass, nice breasts, I guess that's why he took her. But then again, you know what, blood, this guy was kinda mess. So Suzanne's death was probably more to do with torture than it was to do with sex. Nevertheless, he was a sick, sick cunt, there ain't no doubt about that. His mental health was in a state, but no one really knew about that. Cause he lived alone, all on his own, and never spoke to neighbours. Plus the guys next door was never home, cause they was always out raving, which made it pretty convenient. Couldn't have dished that penny, weren't lenient. Still no one could hear her screaming when her blood started squirting on the ceiling. And dried to the wall till the paint started peeling. And she's cut real bad but still breathing. And begging him to stop but he won't cause he's evil. And he ain't about to start reasoning.
Suzanne takes you down, down. Takes you down to her place near the river.
On a Friday night, Susan don't know it, but soon she'll die. She's working the streets like she does every night, pulling in punters left and right. She sees one guy, he says, hard, you wanna fuck? Only if the price is right. Suzanne says with a smile on her face. Screen goes blank, now they're back at his place. Back at his place, Suzanne takes off her clothes while he makes up a drink in the kitchen. That's what she's thinking when she hears metal objects clinking. Need any help? She says loud and clear, but he don't answer her back. He's only in the next room, it's not like he can't hear. Why's it going on like that? Suzanne picks up a towel to cover her breasts and on, then goes and sees what I've won. Suzanne screams, so shocked at what she's just seen. He's holding a knife and his eyes look rock. Sue makes a run for the door but it's locked. Slice, 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 chop, chop, chop. Suzanne screaming, begging him to stop. But he won't stop, and he don't stop. Not till she stops struggling. She's lying on the floor in a pool of blood. He goes in the other room to get something.
Was convicted today. 41-year-old Oates fucked up the Camden Ripper, faces life imprisonment after a jury convicted him guilty of all charges. The body of Suzanne Smith, his fifth victim, has still not been found, and police have given up the search. Oates claims he threw her in the canal after decapitating her head and severing her arms and legs from her torso. Other breaking news today.
So we come to the end of the story. Suzanne died, and then threw gory, along with a string of other girls he already killed, cause they offered to pleasure him orally. Now banged up, not a threat, now a figure. Last you'll hear of the Camden Ripper. Yes, of course he escapes, and you better give a second thought about walking around showing off your figure. After Suzanne, like I said, man, her body parts still never been found. Remember next time you're walking around, can hand and look to keep an eye out, cause you might see a piece of a floating bike. Crotch on the bridge, smoking weed, getting high. Cause since she's there and need not lie, now he's gonna live in jail for the rest of his life.
And a brand new son. How you doing, little fella? My name's Dad. No need to cry now, don't be sad. I'm gonna take good care of you. Starting today, I swear to you, you're never gonna go without. Might not always get what you want, but anything you need, you'll get, no doubt. All you gotta do is shout and I'll be right there or thereabouts. Cause I really care about you, and I don't ever want you to go through what I went through when I was a little you. No father figure to look up to, just one woman who provides the food, but can't afford to buy shoes. Nah, allow that, boy, I'm here for life, and I want your one to be nice. So I'm gonna stick by your mum's side and stay right there till the day that I die. I'll provide
everything you need to succeed, gotta worry about a thing.
Cause your daddy raps and sings, and when he makes tracks it brings money and expensive things to the table. Cause he's big and he's signed to a label, likes to take risks, ain't afraid to play ball. Anyway, little man, you look tired, and my parking ticket's expired, so I'm going outside to sort it out. Smoke us now, be back in a while.
Don't you know that I'll be around to guide you through your weakest moments, to leave them behind you, turning nightmares only shadows. Cast some light and you'll be alright.
Hey, come on now, open the door. You're 14 years old, not 4. I don't wanna hear you cry no more. I know it's your birthday, that's why. Oh, sorry, that's poorly. You know I didn't mean it when I said I should've wiped you down the toilet. It's just sometimes you make me see red, and I get a screw loose in my head. Plus, I was already angry. You know I just sat my bass player Andy, cause he fucked my girlfriend called Candy on the launch night of the Best of Plan B. I should've known this day would come. Oh, how I wish I stayed with your mum, made things work, I'm so dumb. Worse than that, I'm a cunt. Fuck me, I need a fag. Oh come on son, don't be like that. All I need is a drag. I know I said I quit, but I feel like shit and I need it bad. Okay, come out your room now, it's your day. Go back downstairs with your mates and blow out the candles on your cake.
Don't you know that I'll be around to guide you through your weakest moments, to leave them behind you, turning some light and you'll be alright. Cast some light and
hey son, don't cry. Know it's hard, but you have to try. Hold it together and accept that I live my life, now I'm going to die. Of course I wish I could turn back time before my lungs became cancerous. If I knew then what I know now, I would've put up with the anxiousness that you feel when you need us now. But shoulda, woulda, coulda, can't help me now. So let's not waste the time I have left, especially when I got a lot to get off my chest. I need to tell you this now. When you was born, I made a vow, crossed my heart and hoped to die. Looked to the sky and swore that I would never let you down. So I'm sorry that I did when you was a kid and I spent months being on tour. No son, that ain't alright, I really should have been there more. Been there for you when you needed me.
instead of going out and cheating repeatedly on your poor old mother. Yeah, I really do love her. It's a shame I only realised now there's a tube in my arm that a drip goes down. Sitting here waiting till the shit goes down. Who would have thought out of Cassell and me that old motherfucker would outlive me? Though I never went deaf like Beni G or fuck my liver with Hennessy. I'm still gonna die before I get to see my grandkids grow up to be old enough to have a drink with me. But hey, that's life. What's that? That's nice. Can't you see that light coming from the ceiling, shining bright? Son, I think I'm about to die. Feel like I'm going up, up to the sky. I thought I'd be afraid, but I feel alright. My lungs feel good, they don't feel tight. Son, I love you, please don't cry. Everything's gonna be just fine. Going to heaven don't mean I've died. I'ma live forever, die deep inside your heart until it stops. And they send you up here, but until that time you're gonna be fine. I'll watch over you from here.
Don't you know that kids you out to guide you through your weakest moments, sweet behind turning nightmares into only shadows. Cast some light, it'll be alright. Cast some light.